what we're doing at the moment, I'm writing some stuff where, you know, like Whiskey Train is one I've written, and that's all guitar work, you know, that's sort of based around a guitar riff, in fact, you know, that's all it is really. It's just, you know, I'm sort of, you know, I'm getting to show myself a bit more now. But I don't mind, you know, I feel like I add all the time, whether I'm in the forefront or not, you know. I think people, guitarists today, have used electric guitars sort of to almost to the limit. I mean, it's gone so far from the acoustic guitar that it's just a completely different instrument now. Someone like Jimi Hendrix, who uses feedback and things like that to, you know, to a limit, you know, just couldn't be used anymore. I don't foresee sort of electric guitar sort of going any further than it has. I think it'll be another instrument, really.